unique way how to decorate your gazebo or maybe even your living room. I don't see any sneaky weasels up there. That's called beer can art. Possibly folk art. Beer can folk art. Easy to do. This is how to. Make sure there's nails sticking through the strapping under your shakes, and then you can stick the beer cans on there. And you can have a beautiful display just like this. And this is in one of our lovely parks. Isn't that nice? Beer can folk art on Salt Spring Island.